Let's learn about reciprocals of fractions. Our question asks us to find the reciprocal of 1/9. First, let's understand what a reciprocal is. The reciprocal of a number is what you multiply that number by to get 1. For example, 2 × 1/2 = 1. So 2 and 1/2 are reciprocals of each other. For fractions, there's a simple rule to find the reciprocal. To find the reciprocal of a fraction, we flip the numerator and denominator. This means we swap the numbers on the top and bottom. Let's apply this to our problem. We start with 1/9, which is 1/9. To find its reciprocal, we flip the numerator and denominator. So the reciprocal of 1/9 is 9/1, which simplifies to just 9. Let's verify this is correct by multiplying our original fraction by its reciprocal. 1/9 × 9 = 1, confirming that 9 is indeed the reciprocal of 1/9. To summarize, the reciprocal of 1/9 is 9, because when we multiply 1/9 by 9, we get 1. Remember, to find a fraction's reciprocal, just flip the numerator and denominator.